Hi, this is Jennifer Hagens from Max's Dog Wash for Expert Village doing a creative hairdo. Now, you've got dogs at home, and they may not have a lot of coat to play with to do an Elvis or a punk rocker. Maybe they're smooth-coated. But they've still got something to say, and they can still look good while they're saying it. And I'm going to show you right now. I've got some ideas. You can go to any dollar store, any department store, to get ideas. Found some hair pieces, right? This is the dog I want to work on. And I'm going to see if it speaks to me. Not really a match, so I'm going to try something else. I found this one, which is very sweet. Not too inspiring, right? One more. I like it. This is the one I'm going to go with.